Nate Lowe might have just had the worst MLB performance ever. He went 0 for 6 with 4 strikeouts in the game against the A's today, and the Rangers still ended up winning 11-5.